All right, here's my 2007 Toyota Tundra. It's an SR5 V8. It's not, I guess, the full four-door. I guess they're shorter. Really clean interior. Same thing over here. Really clean looking interior. There's no rust on the body. It's fairly clean. It's obviously got the matching PAP cap. I'm pretty sure the keys that come with this. Oh, that's cool. It doesn't just drop, it's soft opening. That's nice, it was a slam. Yeah, pretty good, pretty normal, it's a little dirty. What's that? Yeah, it has a hitch. Frame's pretty rusty. It's got this little right here, the rest is all just dirt. But there is that damage there. It's very subtle, it looks like. It's been probably touched up or something. But yeah, fenders, super clean body. It's got the tow mirrors, so they do come out. Looks pretty cool. Tires are pretty mint. Can I see the DOT? 21, the DOT on here, it's upside down, but it says 33021, so yeah, from 2021. Sorry, I don't know if I clarified the part of it. I guess it's a TRD off-road. It does have 4x4. Again, take a look at the interior from the passenger side. Got a ton of places to keep your sunglasses. The window opens up. That's kind of cool, I guess. I thought the whole window would roll back, but it doesn't. I guess I can probably slide that open from the inside, I'm guessing. I don't see how to open it from the outside, which I guess makes sense. I don't know, did these fold up as well? Oh yeah, cool. So some, what's this? Oh, the jack tools. I think on the other side, I believe, storage. Let's see. Got that. Cool, anything in here? Ah, cool, it's an empty storage bin. Gotta be able to hide some stuff there. Check that. Cup holders, got an outlet right there. Cool enough. Yeah, only 95,000 miles, like what, 150,000 kilometers? But yeah, pretty good looking truck. Let's see, pull this out as well. I got it on the other side, the tow mirror. Got the tow mirrors out. I can only get that one out that much. I'll need to try and get that one out of the way. It's pretty cool. But yeah, that's about it.